Andrés, hola Perú. Estamos de regreso en los estudios Warner. Hemos sido invitados para la conferencia de prensa de la apertura de la exhibición de la Mujer Maravilla. Y volvimos otra vez a los espectaculares estudios de la Warner Bros. Y esta vez como invitados de lujo para mostrarles al detalle uno de los acontecimientos más importantes del cine mundial, como es el DC Universe Exhibición Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman, o la Mujer Maravilla en español, es una superheroína ficticia creada por William Moulton Marston, haciendo su primera aparición en los cómics en 1941, mostrando al mundo una princesa guerrera amazona, basándose en los personajes de la mitología griega. Los poderes que ella posee son la fuerza y agilidad, protegiéndose con sus brazaletes indestructibles, así como también utiliza una tiara como arma letal, además de un lazo que hace decir la verdad. La película que trajo de vuelta a la actualidad a Wonder Woman fue estrenada en los Estados Unidos y en muchos lugares del mundo el 2 de junio del 2017, logrando un tremendo éxito de taquilla y haciendo que su retorno sea el más esperado por millones de fans.
And we're super excited to unveil an amazing all-new behind-the-scenes experience celebrating DC and Warner Brothers' summer blockbuster film, Wonder Woman. And I can tell you, having seen the exhibit, just finished this morning, it is absolutely fantastic.
En esta exhibición, tuvimos la oportunidad de estar en la conferencia de prensa y hablar con los actores de la película, tales como Lucy Davis, Eugene Ray Brock, Kathleen Deschelle, Michaela Facchinello, y Samantha Jo.
I kind of feel like it's changed the perception of a tiara. It's kind of gone from something that represented wealth and power for princesses, for these warrior women, and it wasn't only for the queen, it was for every woman on the island. When I walk around, I see so many little girls wearing the tiaras. I don't even have one.
Just getting to see it just in the moment, you're fighting, you get these horses, you're like shoulder to shoulder with these beautiful horses, these talented horse riders, these talented women. I just want, so I feel like just that surreal feeling of being on the beach, feeling the sand, feeling the armor and the beautiful tiaras that we were all given. Like, just, it was all such an experience.
Thank you. Yeah, I tried to come with the colors, like the most festive colors of Wonder Woman, keeping it like that.
That's nice.
Yeah. I want to know, like, the hair. I'm like, is it a, is a, it was your hair? It was a dyed or?
It was a wig.
It was a wig.
Yes.
So I like the sword. The sword is the same weight, actually. Like, it really looks like.
The sword that I had, there was two. There was a rehearsal one, which was really light, and then a non-rehearsal one, which wasn't. And I didn't use it for the first time until the tape. Hola Peru and hola Andres, because it's Saturday with Andres.
Ella es la doble de la Mujer Maravilla. How long did it take to do all these scenes? Like, for example, one scene, how long does it take?
You know, every scene is different in the film, whether it requires more or less action, whether it has, you know, more wire stunts or so on and so forth. But we trained and shot the whole thing. I mean, it was about almost 10 months. So it was a long adventure, but definitely one well worth it.
And did it happen, like, let's say, one of the times, like, oh, it was an awesome movement, but the face is like kind of came like awkward.
And especially because there's a lot of moves in slow-mo, like being able to control it definitely wasn't like, it was like, all right, we got it, let's try it one more time. Let's see how beautiful you can make that fierce face.
What's the message that you guys have for all the kids out there, like especially women, right?
I hope people can take away a confidence in themselves after watching the film, because you get to see women that are tall, women that are short, women that are very muscular, women that are leaner, women that are brunettes, women that are blonde, different ethnicities. You get to see all different types.
I'm super excited because I'm trying to keep myself together as a TV host, but at the same time, a fan, a big fan. I saw the movie and I like your character.
It's just in my character, just being Nappy is very, or the chief. When I introduced myself as a Blackfoot culture hero, Nappy.
Eugene es una persona tan dulce, no saben lo humilde que es, pero el manojo de nervios que era. Él siempre toda su vida fue dobles en artes marciales, en las grandes películas. Fue la primera vez que está frente a cámaras con un personaje en la película de La Mujer Maravilla.
What else will you have to say and invite everybody like to this exhibit? Like,
it's amazing. Come see the props and the amazing work of Lindy Hemming and John Baker in the props department.
Irma, cuéntame, esta es la famosa espada.
Sí, esa es la famosa espada.
Y como parte de esta espectacular exhibición, aquí le mostramos todo el vestuario utilizado en la película de nuestra heroína. Desde vestidos, armaduras, espadas, utilería y muchos detalles más de Wonder Woman.